My first question was, can you run through the last 48 hours? What does that look like for you and your team?
Nervousness more than anything. You know, my kids worked extremely hard to get to this point. I didn't want to see it taken away from them. Hmm. So just that worryingness, you know, worrying about them and them doing all this work that we've had this season, that we've had, you know, seeing to go up in flames because of, you know, a misjudge.
What kind of planning went involved for today's 3v3? What did that look like, coaching up your three?
For us, not much, because we play 3-on-3 a lot in practice. So these guys understood the spacing and what that looks like, because that's what we do in practice a lot. So for us, not much. The key for us was making sure that we took care of the basketball and that we made free throws. And luckily, we were able to do enough of both of those things. Great.